The Dream Team Podcast.
Hello, Dream Team Podcast. Alright, I've got a very special person waiting to join. But before I let them on, I'm just going to address a few things. For now on, the audio only podcasts are going to be when I'm out and about and stuff. The podcast is still going to have the intro, so don't worry about that. But before I let this person on, I've got some other things to say. I'm going to have special guests FaceTime me. Have special guests FaceTime me on this account and speak to them and stuff. Now, very first special guest of the Video Dream Team Podcast. I'll give you some hints. He's a friend of mine, one of my best mates. Somehow, he's a psychopath. I'm joking, please don't get offended. We have a lot of the same interests. We share a YouTube channel together called The Dream Team. What?
Alexa, volume 10.
Hello,
yeah. Alexa, pause. Sorry about that. I don't want to get our stream taken down again for copyright infringement.
So, why it has not appeared since episode 6, this is episode 10.
We were doing this 10 minutes ago, but our stream got taken down because I'm listening to One Direction.
Yes.
Piss take.
Sadly, I filmed it. I'll put a clip of us getting banned for copyright at the end of this video. For those of you watching on YouTube.
Yeah, honestly, I was just chilling and it said stream ended. I was like, did Darren accidentally end it or did we get kicked off?
Yeah, let me show you. I got a picture of it, for God's sake.
You screenshotted it.
I didn't screenshot, I took a picture on my iPhone.
Send that to me on WhatsApp. Oh yeah, I'm going to leak your number.
Don't you dare. Yeah, meanwhile, we're live for at least half an hour.
Yeah. Yeah, I've leaked your number if you look in the chat.
Oh yeah, very fun.
Everybody spam that number. God, you just send the picture of your that phone to my goddamn WhatsApp.
Yeah, but I want to show the people watching as well.
Yeah, send it to me on WhatsApp so I can get a bit higher quality, so I can read out what it says.
Not Wyatt's dead. He's dead. We're never going to see him again. That's the end of the live. If you're watching on YouTube, like and subscribe. Wyatt's dead. Rest in peace, Wyatt.
That is an absolute piss take.
Oh, no. Forget everything I just said to you, all of you watching.
I heard it.
No, you never.
I heard it. The audio still played. Anyway, Alexa, play.
No.
Alexa, pause. Alexa, pause! No, I don't want that to happen again.
No.
I remember when you got when one of your lives got taken down when you weren't even playing music for copyright infringement.
I know, I was stupid.
How? Why?
I was playing football.
Darren, I know what I want for my birthday off of you.
What?
A plug-in microphone to my phone like that.
This doesn't plug into my phone.
What does it plug into?
Whatever console has a USB thingy.
Oh. I want one, kind of like that, that plugs into the bottom of my phone with a 3.5mm jack for the podcast.
I'm going to make one. I want to make one. Not that... You won't be able to use all your consoles and that, but I want to make one just so you can use it for podcast.
Yeah. I really want to play my music. Alexa, volume 2.
This should be okay.
Can you hear that? Can you hear that?
No.
Good, I can. My Alexa is on volume 2.
Jesus Christ, man. Let me get us kicked off in a minute. Wyatt. Oh, well, I might as well go to sleep.
Disconnect my Alexa from my phone Spotify, okay?
Okay.
Sorry about that. So when I Alexa, volume 10. Alexa, volume 2. I haven't gone dead.
I just knocked something on my Xbox controls. Oh, Jesus Christ, shut up.
I hope me showing you what I did doesn't get our stream taken down. No, Darren, turn off that TV. What? Turn it off. Just showing an image could get us copyright infringed. Stop.
They don't take you down for images.
Down for images, but yet when I'm playing a little bit of 1D, they take me down.
Yeah. Also,
are you going to put back
this on my podcast?
You have the Wii Classic Controller. I have the Wii Classic Controller Pro. I just realised you have a SNES controller with the bumpers and analog sticks.
Yeah, I used this on the SNES.
You know when I come round next? Maybe yes. When after I played a bit of Smash Brothers. Because I will bring my Classic Controller Pro. Why don't we play a little bit of Super Mario World?
What? Listen.
Yeah.
You got to keep the podcast entertained whilst I go for a toilet break.
No, because I might turn up my 1D. No. Because you're not going to be there to tell me no. It just...
Be careful.
If it plays What Makes You Beautiful, I'm sorry, I'm putting it on volume 10. Alexa, what's this song? Alexa, volume 10. I'm sorry.
Right, leave your call for a minute, man.
Okay. Once that's finished, you can, if I'm not back by the time that's finished, then just keep talking at the podcast once you unmute yourself. I can't hear you, but I'm hoping you can understand me and go for a bathroom break. You saw absolutely nothing. F off.
Alexa, volume 4. Hurry up, Eric. Alexa. What's this song?
This is 18 by One Direction. Thank you.
Hi, John. I did hear why it was.
Wyatt, rejoin me. Quiet. I don't.
I have been through two songs, including What Makes You Beautiful, Where Have You Been?
On the toilet.
Okay, I called you twice.
Check,
I called you twice. I guarantee you're gonna enjoy me head bopping whilst you're on the toilet. I might go dead in a minute because I am setting up the Alexa app again for my Alexa.
Well, for some reason, I don't know why.
I'm logging back into the Alexa. Yeah?
I don't know why, but on your phone, you're under your phone number with the name Wyatt next to it.
My phone number.
Your phone number with the word Wyatt next to it.
My whole phone number.
Yeah.
You better not be exposing that to anybody.
I'm not.
Good. Okay, good. Oh yeah, I sent you a question. Check it.
Wyatt number 7548386. I'm joking.
No, please don't. I didn't leak your number. Your number isn't 012121.
Yeah. I told you something about words. That was Eddie May's number from 5 years ago.
Oh, thank fuck. Check. Oh yeah, I sent you a question whilst you're on the toilet. Check it.
Favorite 1D school? Fireproof.
Good on you, mate. We need to get a massive following on this podcast. I would love that. I'm planning to make a return. I am letting everybody know. I am planning to make a return.
Yeah.
It's no longer going to be just Darren, or maybe Darren and Frankie sometimes. I am coming back as the co-host.
Frankie's only ever been on the first episode.
I am the co-host again. This is my debut return. We need to set up a schedule for when we do podcasts.
The very first episode of the Dream Team podcast came out July 21st, 2022.
Nearly a year ago.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. On WhatsApp. After the podcast, we'll call.
Yeah.
This isn't like a normal. This is a normal call, but this is also to talk about business. This talk about the podcast. I want you to send me over the details to the account.
Yeah, I use two different accounts for these lives. So
send me both of them.
I only know the details for one.
And is it this one?
Yeah.
I mean, I'm also the YouTube. I'm guessing the podcast team was originally the Dream Team, because it was a Dream Team 22, wasn't it?
Yeah, that's our channel name, the Dream Team Group 22, I think.
That's. Oh yeah. Do you remember the password to it?
Wyatt, and then the year you was born.
Okay, good. You better, in editing, you better remove that, because we told them my birthday, and they probably can tell my age from my face.
Yeah, but you could be 20 from what I know. You could just be a 20-year-old that looks 11.
Nah, please, just remove all of this spam and edit in. Alexa, what's this song? Oh, I'm listening to Stand Up. I can guarantee everybody on this podcast who's watching this the night that this is being recorded, One Direction is not going off. I am going to sleep with this on. I'm going to wake up with One Direction playing.
Yeah.
I'm gonna leave that. I'm gonna turn off One Direction when I leave the house to meet Darren, to be listening to One Direction on my phone whilst walking to Darren's. I'm hyped for the reunion.
Yeah.
You need to reinsert the us talking about the reunion and shit.
Yeah, so we honestly think, we think by 2026, One Direction member.
There could be a revival.
Yeah, a reunion.
I reckon in like 6-7 months, maybe like. Maybe 8-9, there could be a reunion between all of them, because as I said when I told you on WhatsApp, that there has,
yeah,
that Harry Styles has hinted at a reunion soon.
Yeah, he has, which I'm very happy about.
Yeah, why do you think I'm listening to One Direction?
Oh, fireproof. But you might want to get that a bit quieter.
Alexa, what are you three? I'm so sorry, I don't want to get us copyrighted. Even though this is a banger tune.
This is better.
Can you hear it still?
No, but I just know the words. The way you do, it's been so long.
Should I invite people? Invite Chloe. I'm invite you. I'm gonna invite. Give me the Wyatt and Darren's game review thing.
All right, friends of it on this account. Type game
review. I want the details. I'm inviting Ellie Turner 14.
She ain't got a phone.
I know. I'm doing it for the lols. Maybe her granddad will join. Maybe her uncle will join. Alexa, what's this song?
It's called Fireproof. It's part of the album 4.
No. I thought it had changed over. I thought it changed over.
It hasn't.
No, it hasn't. You can still hear it then.
Yeah.
Alexa, volume 2. Can you still hear it?
Not much.
Okay, good. I don't want to be getting us banned for copyright twice, because then at the end of the video, we'll have to show it twice.
Yeah. So what's going to happen is, after we're done with this podcast, me and Moira are going to have a phone call, conversation about it. Sort of vaguely discussing our plans.
Probably meet up tomorrow if he has free time after seeing his dad, because it's Father's Day tomorrow. And probably film another podcast tomorrow night to upload in a couple of days.
We'll see what happens.
I need to mute for a second.
Alright.
What is this song?
Live While We're Young.
Okay.
Get a band for Conky Right. You can see Red She-Hulk in the background, look. What are you doing? Crack.
I will get us banned for copyright. Volume 10, Alexa. No. Volume 10.
No, why, man?
I'm going up with a bang. Alexa, volume 3. You're good. We shouldn't get banned for copyright. Oh yeah, before you went to the toilet, why do I think I jinxed it? Because I said, because you're beautiful, or whatever.
Yeah, if it comes on, you put it on morning 10, you jinxed it.
Yeah.
Look, you can just see in the background, Red She-Hulk.
Yeah, what is it called again, the song?
Live While We're Young.
No, before the one I was just talking about.
What makes you beautiful?
Yeah, what makes you beautiful? It's a good song.
It was their first ever song.
Yeah, Fireproof is my favourite. But honestly, that is my second favourite. It's their first song.
My favourite song from each album, from Up All Night, it's gonna be What Makes You Beautiful. From Take Me Home.
That's their first album.
From Take Me Home, it's Live While We're Young.
Yeah, the one I'm listening to.
From Midnight Memories, it's Don't Forget Where You Belong.
Ooh, another banger.
From Four, it's going to be
fireproof and full of gold.
And fireproof fan.
And for made in the AM, for made in the AM, perfect.
Perfect is a good song too. Alex,
second favorite.
What's this song?
Drag Me Down being my second favorite.
Yeah. Wait, Alexa, what's this song? Human Die? Is that a song?
I think it's one main
name. Alexa, what's this song? Alexa, volume 10. Human Die. Alexa, volume 3. Huh?
Sorry.
Human Die.
I'm not sure.
Alexa, volume 3. Alexa, volume 3. Number 9. So it is a
You and I.
Real song.
Yeah. You and I. From the album 4 it's from. No. That's a lie. It's from Midnight Memories.
Oh.
Also, I'm actually a bit jealous because one of my old friends from primary school got to go see Harry Styles.
What? Is this before he took songs of his set list or after?
This was Harry Styles. Louis the one that took the songs off his set list, not Harry.
Oh, yeah, it was Louis.
I'd like to go see Louis, but I ain't got the money this year because we're going on 2 holidays.
Yeah. I will be back in a minute. I'm going to get an ice pop. Alexa,
dude,
pause.
Midnight, man. What do you want an ice pole for?
I have dry mouth and I don't have a drink.
No, no.
Alexa, volume 10. Alexa, play. Alexa, volume 3. I don't know why, when I walked into the room, it said volume 10. I am going to go bye-bye for a minute.
Where are you going? Oh, I guess we'll never know. Rest in peace, Wyatt. 1890 to 2023. What? Need to last at least another 20 something minutes. Need to get to an over an hour long. Yo, da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-na-na. Wyatt, hurry up. Me, hear me, hear me. If you do not hurry up, I will trace this number down, track you, and murder you. Hey, wait, don't listen to the voice message I just sent yet. Oh, he's gone. Damn it. Oh, no, never mind.
I'm still here. I'm just doing my Alexa.
Did you get the voice message?
Yeah. Give me.
This is what I said.
Hurry up. I will trace this number down, track you, and murder you.
Yeah. Bloody hell's just joined me. Oh, some douchebag. Right, man, we need to get to over an hour of the podcast at least, man. Before we've been live.
It does work. No, I had to check. Does the app work?
Yeah.
Alexa, volume 3. Can you hear that?
Sort of, not properly, which is good.
Good. I want to give you a bit of music because I know you like One Direction and I want to chill, listen to One Direction myself and do a podcast.
Someone's joined us.
Hello, person who's joined us. Who are you?
Someone that you're following.
We're not following?
No, someone that you're following.
This is... He left, did he? I unfollowed him.
Good.
I'll be back. I'm going into my DMs.
All right. So while Wyatt is gone, Wyatt Bloom don't let me talk properly, so we're going to have a phone call. We'll have a phone call after this podcast is finished. Discuss our plan for it. And if I'm able to meet up tomorrow, might not be able to because it's Father's Day, but if we're able to meet up tomorrow, then we'll just discuss it a bit more. So, anyway, I've said this, I don't know what episode. It was the episode of the Dream Team podcast where me and Wyatt were just sat outside of my house. I said, there's a few things that inspired me to create this podcast. Number one, I wanted to join my school's podcast, but didn't know what I would do. Number two, a YouTube channel, We Like to Play. Well, I got their channel name wrong, called them We Like to Play. But yeah, those are the two things that inspired this podcast. Now I am actually in my school's podcast doing a thing called Questionology About Technology. And if you want to know, ask my school, but really, it's none of your effing business. Oh, why? How long have you been waiting to get into the live for? I was just chatting away and I didn't even realize you left a message. No, decline. The person you have requested to join is unavailable because he cannot be bothered to let you in. No, I should accept him. You there? Hurry up, man. We gotta be live for another 19 minutes. Swiat. Why the bloody hell are we not? Wyatt, join, man. What are you doing? Alright, I think Wyatt's having some technical issues. Wyatt, are you there? Oh, he's left. I'm just gonna. If he exposes my ringtone again, I ain't gonna be happy. He exposed my ringtone when I was in the bathroom.
Alexa, volume 3. One sec.
One sec.
Did you see my rear camera bug it out?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm listening to Diana. Sorry about that. It wouldn't let me send a request. And so whilst I was waiting, I pumped it to volume 10 and you unexpectedly sent, and I pressed without going to volume 3. Sorry.
Awesome.
It's a good song.
I ain't a fan of it.
I would prefer if it was the instrumental. Because I'm diving past more of the lyrics to listen to the actual background noise. You get me?
Yeah, I don't understand what you're saying.
Yeah. Cool, my rear camera's not fucked up anymore.
We
are Alexa.
Like 18. No, hold on.
Yo, we have ages. We're gonna go live for more than an hour. At least an hour and a half, maybe 2 hours.
We're gonna be live for another 16 minutes. Because don't forget, we still need to call on WhatsApp and discuss our plans.
True. I'm gonna try not to sleep tonight, so I'll call you at like 6.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Christ. Okay.
You know why?
Why?
To do a podcast.
Call me at 6:30. No. Call me at.
How about you call me? Because I might be asleep.
Yeah, because I'm gonna set an alarm. Call me. I was gonna expect my school alarm to go off, and I ain't got school tomorrow because it's Sunday. I forgot.
Yeah, Alexa, what's this song?
Rock me.
I'm listening to the music from the motion picture One Direction.
No.
Alexa, volume 5. Fuck copyright.
Dude, we've got literally 17 more minutes.
Then you can have the Alexa as loud as you want.
Alexa, volume 3. I'm trying to resist the urges, okay? We're so close to the end. I've had this on low for so long.
I know, man, I know.
And I know you wanted to listen to a bit of it too. Rack me. Wait. If we played the AI singing it and we told and we said that it was an AI, would we get back, would we get done for copyright?
Probably.
And it wasn't the AI.
The copyright thing's so confusing, man.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's change the subject from One Direction to Coldplay. Because I have something to show you.
You have Coldplay?
Please tell me you know who Coldplay are.
I believe. Big rock metal band?
They're not a rock band. They're a band. They started their music career in the year 2000.
That's why I associated them with a rock band, Alexa, Volume 4.
I've got their album Parachutes. What is on here? Don't Panic, Shiver, Spy, Sparks, Yellow Trouble, Parachutes, High Speed, We Never Change, and Everything's Not Lost. This album came out in 2000.
Oh.
I'm glad I see you. Jagan was born.
Huh?
Was Jagan born in 2000?
Yeah. Alexa, volume 5.
Come on.
Alexa,
volume 3. 12 minutes. You can last. Come on.
I slowly change it. Did you hear me change it up to 4 then?
Yes.
Fuck. Could you not hear it, so you just didn't complain?
Yes, just go back in like this.
Fuck it. I'll keep it low. Try.
Oh shoot.
It's like 2 zoots in the space of an hour.
Cut down on that, it's unhealthy.
Your mum, you can't say much, your mum smokes it and sells it.
I'm just trying to help you out, that's all.
True. Alexa, what's this song? Ooh. I'm listening to the acoustic version of One Thing.
Good, I like the acoustic. I like acoustic music.
I really want to turn it up because you like it.
We literally have 10 minutes of this podcast left.
Okay.
Well, 11 minutes and 10 seconds, I think. Fair. Now we have 10 minutes left. Also, did you watch that video I sent you of using the 3 on a 3D apps?
But I ain't got a Wii Sensor Bar or my and a battery for my 3DS. Does it work?
I'm going to test it.
Test it now.
No, my DS is downstairs. I won't be able to go get it. Dude, come on, we got 10 minutes. You can mute it. He's muting himself. You can last. Come on. We literally have less than 10 minutes of this podcast left. I can't speak. Well, we don't have 10 minutes left. We've got 9 minutes left. You can last. Come on.
It's on volume 3. Alexa, what volume is this device on?
Alexa, volume 2.
Alexa, volume 2. Can you still hear that?
Alexa, volume 1. Can you hear that?
Yeah.
Okay, I can't. No.
Okay.
Just keep it like that for literally 8 more minutes, pretty much. We've been live for 51 minutes.
I could listen to the 6-minute song, What Makes You Beautiful, and still have another song left. Alexa, light on.
Oh, you got an Alexa light bulb. No.
Oh no, I have an ultra bright light bulb that I got from Poundland for £1, and it just works with Google Home or Alexa.
Wow. Did you know at the city centre there's another game shop next to Gaming CEX?
Yes, I was there earlier. They had an Inbox GameCube and an Inbox original Xbox.
I want to go there so bad.
Alexa, what's this song? Alexa, volume 2.
This is Kiss You.
Yes, it is. I'm trying to last, but the bangers keep coming on now.
We got 7 minutes. You can laugh.
I know, but the bangers are coming on. Why now, Spotify? Why?
Don't worry.
Do you want me to put on volume 1?
Just take a deep breath a minute.
I need to do an Andrew Tate. I need to breathe air. I've put it down. It's in the ashtray.
Right. Now, do you remember when my old dog, you was at my house playing Wii Fit, you left a bag of Quavers on the table, you hadn't even opened them, and then my old dog Dougly nicked them?
Yes.
He literally just smacked the crisp packet to death until it popped.
Yes, I miss Dougly.
I do miss him, but his old age got to him.
You got any photos of Dudley left?
Yeah. Got a few. Not very good ones, oh. But...
I wish I still had my old phone. Remember, I had photos of Dudley on there.
Yeah.
I should have sent them over to you. I sent them over to you. What happened?
I don't know. There'll be photos on Facebook.
Oh, yeah, I know.
My parents have had Facebook in 2007, I think.
Go into your parents' Facebook, your parents' Facebook account. Go into every time quality photo of Dougley and screenshot it.
Dougley actually has his own Facebook, but I've got all the photos from there.
He had his own Facebook?
Yes. And the only reason, we don't remember the password to it, though, so we can't get into it.
Do you know the email to it? Because you can reset the password.
No. But then parents set it up in 2008, I think, or 2009.
Your parents, they had that dog since 2009.
No, it was my dad's dog before he met my mum.
Oh my god. Alex.
He was with someone.
I wish. Alexa, volume 2.
He was with someone. They bred their dogs.
Dougley was the father of dogs.
Dougley was one of the puppies.
Did Dougley have any offspring?
I don't know.
Ah.
Well, we've got 4 minutes, so we should probably start thinking about how to end this podcast.
We can end it by getting banned.
No, because then I won't be able to upload it to YouTube.
Why? Instagram. Why?
Because you can't keep the video once it's been taken down for copyright.
But you've screen recorded it.
I didn't screen record it. No, I just recorded the video after we got copyrighted.
I thought you screen recorded the whole thing.
No. I ain't got enough storage to screen record for. I don't have the storage to screen record something for 10 minutes.
Get an SD card. Get a terabyte SD card.
There's no point, it's a waste of money because I hardly use my S9. It's a waste of money.
Use it for streaming. Use it for this.
Yeah, but this is Instagram. I don't need storage to use Instagram lives.
Yeah, you use it to screen record so we can get banned.
We got literally 3 minutes left, so we should start saying bye-bye. If you enjoy, if you're watching on YouTube, what do I need to do?
They need to like, subscribe, and Alexa, volume 10.
No, not yet. Wait, it didn't register. Wait till it gets to 59 minutes.
59 minutes, how can you check?
I'm checking.
How?
Don't worry.
It's starting
is it
to rain. Is it? The world's sad that you didn't let me volume 10.
Right, I'll tell you when to go.
I have to multitask apps, but Alexa. Shut up.
Now.
Alexa, volume 10. Perfectly when the song ended.
Now.
Own McGrath, which is an upcycling homeware.
Can you wait till the ads end?
Why I switched to Shopify. Challenges was the lack of support.
Dude.
Yeah.
One person quickly, and not only would they stop.
Alexa, volume 5. Yeah.
I forget it. I don't remember what I was going to say.
Okay. Can you just wait till the ads over?
Well, look. We can't because it's going to automatically end.
Alexa. Good. Volume 10. Goodbye. Wait, you can only stream an hour?
Oh,
you set it to an hour.
Yeah, 4 hours.